Hey everybody, it's a good day today. I'm working in Studio One, just wanted to record some notes, new things. Gonna go over two things. The paint tool. All right, check this out. So you know when you wanna edit something, you don't wanna make it non-reversible, you know, like non-destructive. So this way you can edit a track, you can paint over it, but it's not destructive, meaning you can undo it or whatever. So check this out, all right? Come with me, it's no worries. I know the bottom of them where I stay. Bullets fly past you in a hurry. This is no gunplay. Don't be scared, I know the West Indies. It's Jamaica, that's where I'm from. Might see something that you're not used to. See what I did there? I basically just erased over the instrumental temporarily or whatever. But here's the thing, it's like the track is not, I didn't have to clip this and make multiple clips. It's just like this paint thing over the top. Boom, you can just get rid of it like that. Bullets fly past you in a hurry. This is no gunplay. So you can just like crop out stuff very quickly and non-destructively. So yeah, that's amazeballs. But here's this really cool thing, all right? So this feature is called event effects. So basically what you can do is you can add effects to a clip without having to make a new track and like adjust volumes and just like making everything all cluttered. You can literally clip things out and add just effects just to that one thing. I'll show you what I'm talking about. Check this out. At least it's Jamaica, that's where I'm from. Might see something that you're not used to. Welcome to the slums. Let's say I wanted to take that to the slums and add something to it. All you got to do is you select it, you clip it, and then from here, what is it? F4. You press F4. And that brings up this thing in the little left corner there. It's called event effects. Click enable and bam, now you can add effects to just that little clip there. So let's try vocal synth. Check it out. So, welcome to So yeah, that's only applied to this little clip right here. So this is very exciting. You can have all kinds of fun and you don't have to make new tracks. You can just add effects to just specific things. Or without having to do automation envelopes where you're like up, down, which is a headache. So yeah, this is just amazing as hell, you know, so you can have some fun with that. Welcome to the slum. So yeah, let's say you wanted to have it a little less dramatic. Wow, that's pretty crazy. Let's lower that, eh? You know what I'm saying? So then I can drag out the original recording, and it's mixed in, and you can adjust volumes and all that. That's pretty neat. What if I just wanted to add a reverb on that one thing? I don't even know. I haven't even tried reverb yet in this program. Room reverb. Wow. Crazy. This is just freaking amazing. You can have independent clips, you know, doing their own thing. Come with me, it's no worries. I know the bottom of them where I stay. Bullets fly past you in a hurry. This is no gunplay. Don't be scared, I know the West Indies. It's Jamaica, that's where I'm from. Might see something that you're not used to. Welcome to the slums. So yeah, that's all I wanted to touch on today. Event effects by going to F4. You make a clip and press F4 and you can do that. And then also this paint tool, which I'm sure there's a lot more you can do with this. I just started playing with it. You know, you can just paint out little parts that you don't like or whatever. Me, it's no worries. I know the bottom of them where I stay. Bullets fly past you in a hurry. This is no good play. Don't be scared. I know the West Indies. It's Jamaica. That's where I'm from. Might see something that you're not used to. Welcome to the slums. Turn that part up, buddy. It's still too quiet. Turn that gain up. Let's turn that gain up, pussy. Oh shit, it's muted, folks. Yeah, turn that up a little bit. Welcome to the slums. Head out. I love it. I'll see you guys later. You know what I mean? Happy Thursday.